Hey. I always considered kitesurfing as a lifestyle. You're doing what you love, but at the same time makes you travel the world. Discovering new places and living expected trips. I'm competing in the world tour and the level is insane. I don't know where this whole thing will end up, but I will always try to be a kind of rider that cares about the beauty of the tricks and try to keep them with style. Preach, touch, preach, it's all the same to me.